Welcome to accounting session once again.
So we will solve one more problem based on admission of partner, and the case is in a case if the new partner brings goodwill in the form of cash. So we will solve one more problem.
X and Y are partners.
Sharing
profit and losses in the ratio of 1:2. Their balance sheet as on 31st 3 2015 was as follows. X capital $50,000, Y capital $80,000, reserve $20,000, creditors $40,000, bank loan $10,000. Asset side, machinery $60,000, furniture $40,000, stock $32,000, debtors $30,000 minus RDT $2,000, $28,000, cash $15,000, investments $25,000. Total 2 lakh. On the above date, they decided to admit Jai as a new partner
फिर फ्रॉम फोर्थ शेप इन फ्यूचर प्रॉफिट्स he has to name rupees 50,000 as capital and rupees 15,000 for goodwill. The assets and liabilities were given in as follows. The assets and liabilities were revalued as follows. Machinery 75,000, furniture 36,000, stock 30,000. Investments 24,000. Outstanding rent 2,500. RDD is to be maintained at 5% on debtors. The goodwill amount is 2 lakh withdrawn by the partners. By the old partners. Now let us solve this problem. First, revaluation account. First, machinery, it has become 75,000, it was 60,000, so there is an increase in the value of machinery, by machinery, 15,000. Furniture, 40,000 it was, it has become 36,000, to furniture. Investments it was 25,000, sorry, stock 30,000, it was 32,000, now it has become 30,000. So there is a decrease in the value of stock. Debtors, RDT should be maintained at 5% on debtors. So book value is 30,000. So RDT, order DT is how much? 2,000. Now RDT to be maintained is 5%. 5%. 30,000 into 5%. 1,500. So there is a decrease in the liability. RDD was 2,000, now it has become how much? 1,500. It should be maintained at 5%. So if there is decrease in the value of liability, it will be shown on the credit side. Next. Outstanding rent. Sorry, two investments. Investments 24,000. It was 25,000. There is a decrease of 1,000 in investments. Next, outstanding rent 2,500. Two outstanding rent 2,500. So 15,500 is the total of credit side. On the debit side, 6,000 plus 3,500, 9,500, 6,000. Ratio is 1:2. 2x capital 2,000. To Y capital 4,000. Both side total is 15,500. So let us see now, we will prepare next account, that is partner's capital account. So here the profit was 6,000 distributed among X and Y. In the ratio of 1:2, 2,000 and 4,000. Total profit was 6,000. Old partners capital account. By balance amount down, X 50,000, Y 80,000. By reserve, so reserve is 20,000. To be distributed among X and Y in a ratio of 2:1. So it comes to 1:2. So 1:2. So let us use the calculator here. So 20,000 into 1 divided. equal to 6667 and here
13,333 instead of 12,333.
So next, by revaluation, $2,000 and $4,000. One is to two. Now let us see the new partner's capital amount. Z capital account. By balance brought down. By cash, we have bought 50,000 plus 15,000, 65,000. So for capital 50,000, for goodwill 15,000, total 65,000. So goodwill amount has been distributed to the old partners as per the sacrifice ratio, if not even old ratio, to X capital. So 1:2. So let us see, 1:2. So 15,000 into 1 divided by 3. 5,000 and 10,000. X 5,000 to Y capital 10,000. Balance carried down is 50,000. Capital is how much? Total is 65,000. Distributed to X 5,000, Y 10,000. To balance carried down 50,000. So after preparing the new partner's capital account, let us compare contingent to the old partner's capital account by Z capital. So X is getting how much? 5,000 and Y 10,000. Since we cannot show goodwill, we will directly debit the new partner's capital account and credit the old partner's capital account. Here
1,07,333 instead of
1,06,333. 2 cash. So in this problem, goodwill amount is fully withdrawn. So in this account, 5,000 is the goodwill amount, he is withdrawing the full amount and he is withdrawing 10,000. Remaining amount will be carried forward to balance carried down. So 63,000, 58,000, 667 will be remaining amount. Out of 63,000, 667, he has withdrawn 5,000 goodwill amount and he out of
1,07,333, 10,000 should be deducted. 97,333.
So this is all about the partner's capital account. Now we will prepare the new balance sheet. So X capital balance carried down was 58,667 and Y
97,333.
This is the information that we are supposed to remember to prepare the new balance sheet. New balance sheet. Liabilities amount, assets amount. X capital 58,667. Y capital
97,333.
Z capital balance carried down was 50,000. Creditors remains unchanged, 40,000. Reserve is distributed among the world partners. Bank loan 10,000. Outstandings rent 2,500. Asset side, machinery revalued at 75,000. Furniture 40,000 minus 4,000, 36,000. It is revalued at 36,000. Stock is revalued at rupees 30,000. Debtors book value is 30,000, RTD is to be maintained at 5%, that is 1,500, so it is 28,500. Cash 15,000 plus 65,000, 50,000 for capital, 15,000 for previous amount, 50,000 for capital and 15,000 for goodwill, total 15 plus 65 equal to 80,000. Investments 24,000. Now, consider the total of this 0,500. 5 plus 6, 11, 11 plus 8, 19, 19 plus 4, 23, 2, 9, 9 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 3, 15, 17, 25, 27, 10, 4 plus 3, 10, 15, 5, 9 plus 3, 15, 3 plus 2, 15, 15 plus 15. So here, out of cash 15,000 plus 65,000, 5,000 is withdrawn by X and 10,000 is withdrawn by Y. So subtracting that, it will be 65,000. So here the total will be 2,58,500. And here one mistake is committed here. In Y's capital, while crediting the reserve, we have shown 6,667 in the account of X and in the account of Y we have credited 12,333, but it should have been taken as 13,333. So in 1,000 should be credited to the capital account of Y. So here the total will be same, 2,58,500. So this is how we will solve problems based on admission of a partner.